everyone, it's me, Scooby, again, and this is more League of Angels. I really enjoy this game. I've played it a few times. The recording messed up on it last time, though, so this is the first time you'll see it since, you know, the first one, because that makes sense, right? I'm sorry, I'm very tired today. I've been gone all day since early this morning, and I was sick the past couple days, so, I have, like, really dark circles around my eyes right now. Like, it looks like I got punched in the face. But it's okay. Alright, let's get going. Better if you'll let me. You my mail? I have mail. Okay, new feature unlocked. Lots of new features unlocked. Alright, now can I claim you? Can I not claim you? Okay, let's go talk to Teresa then. So, she was the one who gave me the map. Don't be fooled. If she really cared about me, why didn't she just give it to me? I don't know, because she doesn't trust you, I guess. She has some serious mommy issues. This must be weighing pretty heavy on Teresa, though I wonder why Joanna is not willing to acknowledge Teresa as her daughter. Wait, I seem to hear the sound of dragons moving in the vicinity. Quick, go find Dacket and ask him what's going on. Okay. Oh, Dacket? Where are you? A lot has happened since the last video, too. Isn't it obvious? Go tell Wendy that a large number of dragons are gathering outside the Tempest Keep. Yeah, that would make sense. I tried to stream this and it was going for like 2 hours, but the stream messed up. It was telling me it was streaming, but it didn't really stream right, so there's really nothing there. So, yeah, I've done a lot. Dragon Soldier. Let's go compete. Dragon Soldier. Passing, loading, loading. So this game has become one of my favorite games to like play on a daily basis because I've gotten into these kind of games. I used to think they were boring, but they're kind of fun once you get used to them. Figure it out. I want to go back to the arena. I did that in the failed stream. And be like, I don't know, 3 people in the arena. I don't like it as much because it auto plays. It doesn't let me choose what happens. But my girl still picked some S, so that's all that's important. Upgraded everybody a little bit. And I changed the wolf. I don't think I did that in the last episode. Or the last video of this. I also learned that the sword is my favorite weapon so far because it gave me a staff. And the staff sucked. It had like no attack. It was all defensive. And I didn't like that. So. Got my badass sword back and it's been upgraded a lot. Alright, let's go. I'm sorry, it's lagging still. Oh, claim reward. Not good. A small amount of dragon soldiers have infiltrated Tempest Keep. But we can't count on Teresa as she seems to be feeling pretty down. We have to. I've got it. Agnoto is a longtime friend of Joanna. Maybe he can talk to Teresa for us. Okay. Talk to Agnoto. Come on, my fuzzy friend. Where are you? There you are, man. Joanna wants to keep this a secret. to Teresa, but I can't watch the misunderstanding between them grow even more like this. That's fine, Teresa. I will tell her everything. Ooh, so we get to learn everything, too. Aw, man. I can't find out the secrets yet. I gotta go do stuff first. After I do this, I'm gonna try to do another recruitment. God, you're sexy. That's Teresa, by the way. Yeah. It says it right here. See? That's right. I've not eaten hardly anything in 3 days. That sucks. Because I like food. I like to eat, and I want to eat, and I can't eat, and I don't like that. Teresa, your mother never meant to abandon you. At that time, you and Joanna were chased by the angels. Joanna left you in the care of Bloodmane tribe for your safety and left you too. But why did she pretend not to know me when I saw her a while ago? In fact, Joanna has been protecting you in secret. However, she's afraid that her past actions may be a burden on your life. That's why she denied it. Burden me? Avoiding me for so many years for such a stupid reason. For Joanna, you are her everything. for you, she gave up the identity of the goddess and endured the pain of missing you for so many years. I don't care. That's not what I want. Teresa, Joanna wanted to live in a free and happy, wanted you to live a free and happy life away from the troubles of war. This is getting very deep. This is serious issues right now. Wait, she's having an identity crisis, and her mom basically gave her up for adoption when she was a baby, and is having trouble coping. Enough. A large number of dragon soldiers are launching an attack on Tempest Keep. Let's go and check on the situation. Well, it seems like Teresa's burden has been lifted a bit. Let's catch up. I always give blonde girls ditzy voices. I don't know why. I'm sorry. I mean, no offense by it. But look, she looks so cute and happy and, like, cheerleader-like. So she'd have a, you know, more hyper and energetic voice, right? Yes, maybe? I don't know. Sorry.
Pay tribute to the Rose Empire.
I need to do you. I didn't do you last time. What about you? Where are you? You're 50.
The stronger the mind, the sharper the blade.
I can't do anymore, can I now? Yuck. Okay. I want Faye. But I can't. I can't recruit anybody because I don't have any scrolls to recruit anybody. That sucks. I wanted to light up some stars before I went here. I mean, Spade, God, so many dogs in this house, I get him all confused. He's chewing on a bottle, so sorry, it's loud. I'm not gonna ruin his fun. He deserves some fun. Oh, God, this is really late right now. It's not really late, it's like 10 o'clock. You're dressed different, so I'm going to assume you're important. Ow, don't hit my girl. Didn't your mama teach you not to hit girls? It's not me. Even if they're hitting you, you're not just hitting back, right? You know, equal rights, so. That means that both of you should be the same. Ducks. Lego necklace. In case you were wondering what I was chewing on. And you're dead. Sorry. Y'all suck. Uh-oh, it's a big boy. Gotta get to the big boy first. Hurry, we won't be able to hold out any longer. Go and see what's taking Teresa so long. Okay. We'll talk to Teresa. Since the dragons are launching their attack here, let's hold them back. Everyone get ready. Come on, you guys almost got him. Just kill him off so we can move on to the next thing. I think there's an end to this game. Because it just like keeps going on forever. I imagine it could go on forever because it's like you're protecting something. So, and everybody's got protection, I don't know, on their fortresses all the time. I don't know if you understand what I'm saying, because I make no sense sometimes. But you get me. I know you do, you get me. Oh, everybody's dead. Yeah. And now everybody's dead. Watch them here. Somebody recruited somebody from something and so congrats to them. Online and look at that. There might not even be anybody there. But let's see. Yo, somebody's there. On the computer. Nice. Sorry, weird noise, not sure. Being sick sucks. I don't get sick very often, but when I do, it just takes everything from me. Wait a second. Thank you. almost. Oh god, big boy. Didn't know you were coming. Can't get away from them for long, Jesus. I want to battle another giant dragon like I did the first time, because he's freaking awesome. I like the big boys. That dragon, they're cool. I want one. Like Hagrid's baby dragon, I want one of them. Think someone can find me a baby dragon. I'm gonna die. Oh, I don't like this. I'm very stressed out right now. Holy hell, am I gonna lose this battle? Jesus, fuck. God, why are you taking so fucking long to die? Don't let me die. I don't like that they die at all. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Fuck. Come on. Fuck. Okay. 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 God damn. Yeah, thank God. Jesus, fuck. Do I get my girls back? I hope so. Hot sauce. The dragon's attacks are too overwhelming. We need to find a way to fight back. I remember reading in an ancient tome before that the Tempest Keep has an offensive mode. Please find Mora and ask her the way of activating it. Okay. Oh yeah, that's what I wanted to do. Can we get light up stars real quick? Do I have any? I have two. Okay. I completed it! Yeah! Okay. That's all. I have to come back later. Jesus. My eyeballs. The defense system of the Tempest Keep can only be activated by the descendants of Ashara. At the moment, there is no other way but to try and hold the enemy back. You're cool. Guy from Star Trek. Augment, please. Auto augment, please. Thank you. Okay. What? Oh no, is it automatically taking? I wasn't done. Jesus. I wanted to do stuff. Oh god. Please don't kill my girl skin. I just let it come back. I was scared. Fuck, fuck, fuck. I don't like having to wait for the climber. Like, not that it matters. I don't have enough anyway, but... Oh... Can we hurry up and fucking work? Oh. No, owie. Fix me. Well, fix them. Don't worry about me. Fix her. She protects me. God. This is getting super intense. Oh, fuck me. Jesus, why? I hate you all. How? They fucking killed us all! Well, it's not her. Because nobody attacked her. Now she's dead. I can't believe I fucking died! Oh! Hey, we need to go upgrade some, don't we? Can we upgrade some equipment? Jesus, let's enhance you. Can we enhance you? No. Can we enhance your sword? No armor at all. Can I? Oh, good. Okay. Can you? I can't believe I fucking lost. That's the first time I've lost. You have nothing. Of course you have nothing. Okay, is everybody as enhanced as they can be? Okay, those are enhanced. I can't enhance them anymore. Can I enhance the sword anymore? What about war? Okay. What about me? Can I enhance me? Anybody, anything else want me to be enhanced? Okay, those are maxed out. I got you, I got you. I clicked it too much. Jesus Christ. Okay. Now, what about... Can I recruit somebody yet? I can't. I know. Not enough items. Oh, oh, oh. Alright, let's go in here. No, go in here. Oh, I can't believe I fucking... I'm not gonna be able to upgrade anybody else.
With this sword, I shall protect our kingdom.
No, fuck.
With this sword, I shall protect our kingdom.
Good for you. Can you not lose the battle this time? Alright, we need to go back to that. I cannot believe we lost. Are we gonna fucking lose again? Because I can't fucking beat you guys. They're getting super fucking strong. This is insane. Got all the other guys. We need to get the big guy. Come the fuck on. Oh, I don't like you. at all. And I can't do anything at the moment. It's okay. Oh! Oh, fuck! Now I can't do shit. There's no way she's gonna be here by herself. Again? She's the last one left. Ooh, maybe she will. Oh, shit. Fuck, fuck, she's got one more hit left in us. Why did you attack him and not... So fucking close. Alright, let's go do some other stuff and try to... Nobody cares. Just shush. Okay, I've done this one too. No need to know who I am. Don't leave Tempest Keep under any situation. Shut up. No one's gonna listen to you. Talk to Teresa. I'm so irritated right now. It is baffling that this woman refuses to disclose her identity. Let's ignore her. Call the others so we can go study the deployment. The dragons together. I agree. Let's go. What else is... Excuse me. What else is on here? Can I do this? I can't. I can't do the recruits because I don't have enough. Talk to that. Go and tell Teresa that I saw a large number of dragon soldiers at the borderlands. Yeah, no shit. Let's stop them before they reach Tempest Keep. Alright, let's go try down Red Ridge Mountains. Are you gonna kick our ass too? I really hope not. That's the one. Let's do the normal one first. I have to do both of them anyway. I can't believe I fucking lost the battle twice. Not once. And I probably don't lose again. Maybe not. You're not as big of a boy. Goes so slow. It's so frustrating. Oh shit! Where did you go? Well, let's just get you up. Shit. Their asses, man. That was fucking great. Oh, no, not you. I don't like the big boys. From super easy to like ridiculously hard. Cool. Like, he's got a cute, innocent face, and then he's just this badass body. Great combination. Oh! And my attack won't work on him, because he's in the front row, and I only attack the back row in the 80, and I can't do anything else, because it won't let me, because it's timing. That's just great. Come on. I don't even know what this timer goes by. Like, it's not seconds. It's not minutes. Maybe it's time. That would be fun. Oh yeah, it is current, because I just noticed this. I do not pay attention to the little shit. Like, stuff just goes way over my head. It's very simple. But simple makes me more interesting, because then I do stupid shit. And it's funny. And I can laugh at myself, because I am perfectly funny. I know I'm simple. Alright, guys. Extremely helpful. And I don't upgrade her much because that's the only thing she does. And so I was upgrading the offensive ones. But then it turns out we need healing. Alright, you're almost dead. Heals up. Dragon guy. Yes. Moving on. Alright, I am back here. I am not back there. I am still here. I've got to do this one. It's never going to let me go home. Let me go home, so I can go to bed. Button roots were sitting in this chair. I need a better chair. I am complaining a lot tonight, and I am sorry. I don't like complaining, and I don't need to complain. It's just how it is right now. Everybody's about to be dead. Everybody in the crowd is tipsy. Sorry. Done. Let's wait a second. Just wait. We're gonna try something. Don't hit me. I don't like you like that. Don't touch me. Boundaries. Personal space. Come on, man. Oh. At least my attacks are quite a bit away from him. Doesn't always. I guess he blocks it sometimes. Oh good, he's the last one there. Good on. Fucking good on, there you go. One day he will get to go home. Alright, this should be the last one for this bunch of critters. And then hopefully it lets me go home. Oh, why am I so itchy? God, there's three more stages. You know what? Alright. I wasn't planning on being on there as long as I was. Anyway, and I still have three more times to go through the same thing. So, we will finish that up tomorrow because, or soon. Because I'm exhausted. And now the dog's barking. Shush! Anyway. I'm tired, I don't feel well, so I hope you liked the video. It's a lot of fun playing this game. I love this game. I suggest it to anybody to play this game. It's League of Angels. I got it from GC Arcade. It's free, so go play it if you want and try it out. And anyway, I hope you guys have a great night, and I'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye. Yeah,